Only me. Mark's in the car.
What do you want?
See how you're doing. Pretty heated before.
You know it is. Once a big brother, always a big brother.
Yeah, not always. That would have been Josh's job if he was still here. Keeping the peace within the family. I always seem to be the one that causes trouble. Matt, I'm sorry for what your old man did to you and that my dad triggered that.
That's not what this is about. It's about Pipes.
Okay. And I know you want to make her happy, and I'm with you on that.
Then what's your problem? She's safe. She's happy.
Yeah, she is now while you're loved up and you got a bit of cash. The novelty's gonna wear off, mate. I think it already is for you. Look, it might seem like you're freezing time by being here. The world keeps turning outside these walls. School's starting soon for Pip, and you're missing work.
I've only missed a few days.
Yeah, but what happens when your boss finds out you're not sick, huh? Mate, I don't blame you for trying to delay the inevitable. I've done it myself plenty of times. Which is why I can tell you, don't do it for too long. Otherwise, you might not recognize the life you go back to.